Alright, y'all, another carp on. This one was for sure a grass carp. Maybe the one that's like caught and released yesterday. But I saw it. But there's the big one over there though. But I got a little one over here. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh yeah, that's my carp. But the big one. This one actually giving me a little bit of fight. That's pretty nice. That's a big one. Ooh, it's swimming. Oh, don't scare my big one away. Get away from there. Oh, I can see. See? This probably was the one that I caught yesterday. This one actually fight pretty good today. Oh, finally, got someone that really wants to fight with me. Ooh, it's still fighting. Ooh. Oh, it went toward me. Come here. You come here. It's pretty heavy too though. But for sure it's a carp because I saw its color earlier. Dude, that's my little carp. Come on. It's getting close, y'all. It's getting close. Oh, oh. No! Oh, dang, it's a nice size too. Not as big as the grass carp over there though, but it's still a nice size. Dang, it's a fighter over here. Ah, I'm kind of getting tired too. Come here. He doesn't want to give up. I wonder if it got the one from yesterday, then that means it was the one from yesterday. Or else this might be a new one. I don't know yet. But just a fun fight right here. Oh yeah, buddy. I might drag a little bit, wearing out and wearing myself out. Yeah, buddy. I'm getting good at carp fishing now. Yeah, buddy. Man, I want to put this one in the pond. This one looks pretty cute. Yeah. That would be nice to put in a pond. Dang. Doesn't want to give up, y'all. Alright, I might get tired now. This one just a little guy, not too bad, not too little. See, we got the one on the left side right now. It means it's the fish I caught yesterday, but picking this guy up now. Ouch! Ouch! Hiding my drag real quick. Ouch! Look pretty cute, but it's not the one that I caught yesterday. It's a different one, because yesterday I caught one on this side of his mouth, but this one it looks pretty good.